Some people just seem to ooze sexuality. Take Jennifer here. She can turn a trip to the supermarket into a lap dance of longing and lust. Not only is she sexy, she loves sex. Loves having it, loves thinking about it. Right now she's thinking about the hunk over there stacking cubes. But she's got a date with some girlfriends in from out of town. Too bad for you, cuke stacker. You have no idea what you're missing. Back home, Jennifer unpacks her day's catch, but all she can think about is release. She just can't shake that vision of Stud Boy hosing down the produce. It was time to go organic.
Masturbation is an absolutely amazing thing. I think it's important for everyone to masturbate. It's such a great stress relief. It helps relieve the tension through your body. And let's face it, if you can't make yourself orgasm all alone, then sex just isn't the same.
Turns out, Jennifer could have done a better job shaving her carrot. A rough edge sliced through her vaginal wall and sent an air embolism racing up to her heart. There would be no happy ending to this veggie tale.
Stranger things have happened. She tore part of her either vaginal wall or some part of her pelvic area. Air somehow got in during the masturbation process into the arteries, and the air then went up to the heart and caused death.